Mike here. I'm going to continue off from where we left off. If I've done this right, and hopefully not dating my console, I'm going to hate it anyways. This will probably be coming out Christmas this of 2014. If you guys are watching at a later time, well, just ignore this. But for those who are watching it on Christmas, have a Merry Christmas. You know, watch a few videos, but spend more time with your family, or spend time with your family watching videos. But I'd like to welcome you and say hi and wish you guys Merry Christmas. Okay, we got that out of the way. Let's continue on. And put some buttons, flip some switches, blow this puppy to Kingdom Come. Let's go check out what's a display. Display is probably something I can put in. That's real cool. I'd love to know how they do this. I'm always fascinated with people creating these map packs and the whole aspect of what's given to discharge power primed. I'm always fascinated with what is given in this game and what people can take with this game and add on to it. It amazes me. It's why I love this game so much. Minecraft. It's as you see here. Flip some more switches and press some buttons that don't need to be pressed. Or press the buttons because they need to be pressed or whatever. Oh boy. Charge tower. Discharge tower. Only two more. And I'll probably have to come back and press the button because, well, I just screwed it up and failed to press the button. Let's go speed this up. That's real cool. I do like. This is just. Okay, enough. I'm not trying to gush over something. It's just. It's great. It's good. Awesome. That's the second tower. Third tower. I can count. I can see if I can hit him. Stay up there. Stay up there. Stay up there. Aww, weak. Yeah, that clip. Round anyway. I'll give you silence in a second. There you go. There's your silence. You asked for it. I get it. Okay. Now I just gotta go to the center console and press the button. Use the console center of the room. Okay. Thank you for telling me. And if I sound like an asshole for doing that, I apologize. It's just silly. Yeah, I'll wait. That's gonna happen, just like right here. And get stuck like. Main reactor starts successfully. Awesome. Great. Now I get the cooling rod control room. I'm guessing that's kind of this way, because there's an. By the way, up to the control room. Cooling rod control room. I can speak well. Airlock. I hope they give you more of these things. You're probably taking it off. Oh. Bleh. Aha! Health syringe. More food. Well, it's meant for two people, so I kind of mean, I understand why there's a lot of food. I'll take it, though. Never be too greedy. Evac and cooling room. Aha! Well, I should have probably just done this in the. Never mind. I probably jumped the gun here, but who cares? Whoa! Hmm. Secrets. Secrets. I probably meant to come in Earth anyways, but. You just need to hit it once. Powers the elevator re-established. That's enough. Don't see me. Work. Work. Okay, never mind. And that was the last thing he said when he died. Ah! The frick was that? Alien. Yellow tip, if you lose tool, you may be trapped forever. Good to know. So don't drop nothing. The alien may check certain hiding places. Splaces. Yes, he'll check certain hiding places. I speak good. Good, my motion tracker is working again. You could have told me that one. Never mind. I told myself, hey, self, motion tracker, it's not working. Purge and open airlock. Control room, rod center. Error. Level 5 access card to open the store. Ah, I can't catch a break. I wonder what am I supposed to be, a space marine? Okay. That was weird. I don't need to go that way yet. Oh. Well. Okay. Strange noise? What's in here? Secrets? No. Secrets? No. I'm always expecting secrets. I like secrets. Who doesn't like secrets? Secrets are fun. Who doesn't like secrets? Fire. Fire bad. Let's not run through fire. Maybe there'll be a button around here. I can press extinguisher the fire. Access tuner. Used on door consoles to hack. Fire extinguisher. Sweet. Oh, my stuff is getting up. I don't need that in hand. I'll just need that when I need that. Let's see here. Let's go through this over here because I haven't been over here. There's an office. A little flower. Trying to liven the place up. Ain't gonna work. Okay, I got the fire extinguisher. Let's go on down. Can I press it? Oh, that's cool. That is real cool. I like that. Okay, let's use my blowtorch. Cut with torch in emergency. Boop. Aha! I know there's a secret there. I always just look like level 5 access card. Sweet. So I got a hacker tool and level 5 access card. Cool. God, I really like this game. It's so fun. Enjoyed so much. Okay, press the button. I can make it through now. Error. Level 5 access card to open the door. Sorry. Ugh. Gotta push you back there. I was startled by the door opening. Oh, come on. Really? Really? Well, frick. All right. Let's just skirt around that. Let's go look in here. What's in here? The side passage. Always look in the side passages. You never know what. If you could see my face, it'd be one of them faces of really? I really. Oh, cool, it's kind of at the top. Oh, cool. It does the whole. It does it top and bottom. That's cool. I cut the whole block away. And I'm gonna move slowly through this air duct. Because of that space grime and space filth on my shoes. Slows me down. And I sounded like Sylvester Cat there for a second. That's succotash. I don't know, just. Button. Sure, let's not just press a random button. There's a switch there. Okay, never mind. See, follow the things on the floor, it usually leads somewhere. I need to hold. I'm worried about my spacesuit breaking. God, I hope I can pick those other spacesuits up. I need an axe. Oh. Shift out inventory. Hacking. Kind of been cool if they actually said, you know, you had to press a button or open up chat or something and press something. I don't know. I don't know how it would work. I'm not a mod. I'm not a creator. I don't know. Ooh. I wonder if I can get these all in stack. They stack? They stack? Sweet. Ha ha ha. We only really need one. Okay. Back to evac ship quickly before this thing explodes! Yeah. Warning. Reactor levels, temperatures are exceeding. Really? In 10 minutes. I just beat it to it. Organism is detected in airlock. Organism. Again, speak good English. I do. American, whatever the heck you want to call it. No, oh, come on. Oh. Boop. Duck a duck. Yes, I got you. Get some today. Get what? Alright, fine. Dumb get some. Doop doop. Why get. Never mind. Let's just go. Space shuttle away. I don't know why I need to put my helmet on, but I do. Cause it's my spaceship. It looks cool. Powering up, please wait. Well, it's not like we're gonna blow up or anything.
You finally escaped the USS Agora, and I was probably saying that wrong a million times over.
Well, let's just take all my stuff off. Oops.